Oh yes, we also got live people joining us today. I know it's quite unusual. Gentlemen, drivers have to go through quite a bit to be invited to react to tape session races. there's Gavin May from the Rigorous team in the Cushwell for this one. Now, Gavin tells a great story about the first time he caught that car loose on the autobahn. Something about a high-speed pursuit and a ticket. This is it, ladies and gents, the first in a series of battles. We're about to find out just what this driver can do. So get ready, walk in, right? Here we go, this is it. Here we go. Kermit's really on the move now. He's hit that at top speed. He's going to be caught. I can't wait to see what Ryan Cooper will do. The man is... Wait for it. There's our start. This is it. Well, we've got to start it. It's time, ladies and gents. This is it, this is it, it's all come down to this. Oh, come on, our driver's on the mark, yes, he's ready to go there. There we are, there's the start. Cooper's really on the move now, he's hit that at top speed. This is what the next one. Oh, that's too bad. My team is also with us today. I've heard the most outlandish rumours about them. My favourite is to get onto the team. Every driver had to rear-end a police car and then escape. Hey, whatever the truth, they are a major force to be reckoned with as ever. Right, ladies and gentlemen. Still underway, looks like we've got a better chance of the power. It's like the other drivers in your cars out there, my dear. Listen, man, Ryan Cooper. He has run rings around the positively all, every reactive.